Hi there everyone, this is Steve here again, and I'm here with a little video to do a little game of something I've never done before, and that's Wheel of Fortune, the Big Jons edition for the PC. Hang on a sec, I'm getting a message. Oh, okay. And a message from a friend of mine. Okay, let's do it again. Alright. My name's already in. Let's see, let's name the computer players Tim, Zuna, Tim Z, we'll put. Alright, no, we'll just leave it as Tim, and the other one will be. Let's go with. Let's make it Robin. Robin Moore. Alright, I think that's good enough. Alright, Alright, put some stuff on there as well. Alright, I think. Okay, can't do that. Alright. I'd like to also thank my friend Corey Lawrence for helping me get this. Really appreciate that. Alright, so we have a 30-minute game, so let's play. Hang on a sec. Alright, here we go. And of course, with your favorite host, iKing. Living Thing. Alright, $1,000 toss up. Here we go. Earthworm, okay. Okay, got that. Alright. Zoom it out a bit.
The category is phrase.
Phrase. Pretty big one, let's see. Oop. Alright. What is that first word? Tim got it. Getting carried away, okay. Good job, Zuna. And how dare you? Alright, that's the lead so far. 2,000 for him and 1,000 for me. Let me just answer this message real quick before we get back. Alright, hold on. And we got a prize on the wheel. Alright. Now there's a look at the wheel. A lot of money to be made on there. $1 million wedge as well.
The category is... What are you doing?
None of your business! And Tim will start. Alright, pretty big one as well. A lot of money to be made here. And... it's a bankrupt on the 25,000. Bad start. Very bad start. Alright, here goes... Robin. She'll be down in a minute. T.
Would you look at the big brain on this plate?
Wow, four.
Four of them.
Nice.
Well done.
$2,000. And a half car tag. What's she gonna do? Spin. I never really had this before. Till Corey helped me get this. Now it's gonna be close. Ooh, 500. S.
I don't believe it. You know how many there are? Four.
Four. Indeed there is. $4,000 by about. A U?
You fool!
Oh, Robin. Alright, I'll spin. Alright, come on, million. Or something good. Alright, slow down. $1 million wedge. Oh boy. Or three. Yes.
Well done. You can go ahead and pick up that prize off the wheel.
All right.
You're going to do the solve the puzzle, and it's yours.
All right, but I got to spin. There is another $1 million wedge on the wheel. As long as I can avoid the bankrupts and stuff. Oh god, no, no, no. All for that. Alright, 2,500. Thank you. In.
Consider yourself paid. There are three of them.
Alright, $7,500 for them. I like that. I'll buy a valve. An E.
I don't believe it myself, but there are six.
Wow.
In the puzzle.
One less than
well
seven.
Done. Way to go.
Thank you. I'll buy another. Hold on a sec. I'll buy another vowel. An I.
Hey, that's pretty good. There's two.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. I'll buy another. O.
One, two,
three.
Three.
Okay.
Awesome.
Alright. Oh, I know the puzzle now. I'll go one more time. Hopefully I don't regret it. Oh, another close one, but maybe the escalator at 7950. Yeah. P.
How awesome are you? There are three of
yeah.
them.
Yeah. Woohoo! $30,600, and I think that I am going to solve it. Read in the sports section on the newspaper. Oop. Hang on. Oop. Come on. Oh no! Did I make a typo? What did I do? $10,000, oh boy. A G. Yeah, there's one. Dang it. Did I misspell it? Hold on a sec. Alright. 12. 125. What letter?
Hey, that's not okay. Bad. There's two.
Didn't see it. Wild card. C. Nope. Oh, wait a minute, there's one. I'm sorry.
There's one.
Yep. He's got the wild card now. He's in a spin. Jeez. $500. Yeah, 1D.
I don't believe it. You know how many there are? One.
He's solving it. Oh, okay. Okay, I think I know what I did wrong. I think I said reading the sports section on the newspaper. I think I did. I'll have to double check that. Rudd. Well, that's okay. Well, here's a look at the wheel for the next one. So, let's put that behind us and move on. A dump, and it's a prize puzzle. Alright, so Robin will start. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to look that game over and see if I made a mistake. I'll have to look that over. Anyway, let's. $25. H. Well, how about that? There is an H. Only got $25, so we just have to spend. $25. Ooh, gonna be close. $10,000. Oh boy. A D?
Oh.
No. Nope. Good spin, but wrong letter. Alright, here we go. Hope I can get the $10,000, hopefully. Had a chance at that million, but I blew it on that puzzle. And There we go. T.
Because we like you, there are three
yes.
of them in the puzzle.
All right.
My God, you are looking in good shape.
I'll buy a vowel. An O.
Buy one, get one free.
All right.
Because there's two.
That's good. I'll buy another vowel. An E.
I don't believe it. You know how many there are? Three.
Yay. I'll spin. Come on, big money, big money. No bankrupts. No whammies. I'll be down in a minute. A G.
Hey, that's not bad. There's two of them.
All right. Okay, I know. Okay, I know a little bit of it. I'll buy a vowel. A.
Don't tell anybody, but I'm gonna give you two of them.
Thank you. All right, buy another vowel. A. I.
Way to double up. There's two.
Somebody's watching me. Okay, well, there's a vowel left, so I guess I'll go for the U.
Hey, that's pretty good. There's two.
All right. Oh, I know it. I know it.
Unfortunately, we don't have any more vowels, so you're going to have to spin or solve the puzzle.
All right, I'll go again. All right, come on, something good. Come on, now. Come on, something. Oh, it looks like power. Nope, it's the mystery. I'll take an N. There's a bunch of them. There's four, I think.
Oh, this should add up pretty nicely. There's four.
Yeah. It's a lot of money, though, to go for that. Yeah, I've got a lot of money on there. I don't think I'm going to risk it.
You can take the money you just received, or you can give it back to me and go for $10,000.
I'm taking the money. Sorry.
What do you want
to do? But I appreciate it. I'm going to solve it. Little Orphan Annie, get your gun. Now, let's see if I get this right. Finally, there we go. Okay.
Ain't no stumping you. You got that puzzle right on the nose. Congratulations, you've done it.
And it was a prize puzzle worth $12,899. Woo! $46,649, just like that. Okay, so let's go on to our next puzzle as soon as I see this message on here. Alright, there's the wheel.
Category is song lyrics.
Ah, song lyrics. I like that. And guess what? I get to start. Spin the wheel. Now, I know a bunch of my friends have played these before, like my friends Aubrey, Rodney, a few others. Surprise. S. Yeah. Alright, no money for that. I got the surprise. I'll spin. I really wish I could have solved that puzzle and get the $1 million wedge. 3,500 maybe? Yeah. T.
How awesome are you? There are three.
All right.
$10,500.
I knew I added too much. All right. I'll buy an I.
Hey, that's not bad. There's two.
Somebody's watching me still. All right. I'll try the U. Yeah. I'll spin. Oh, looking pretty good. I think it's going to go past it. Oh, boy, not bankrupt. Not on that. Ah, bankrupt on the 25 grand.
Say this that much, but you have landed on a bankrupt.
I know.
No, wait, I get to say that all the time. What am I talking about? That's my job. That's why I'm here. Next player.
Dang it. Okay. Now we go to Tim. I'm so far enjoying this. I mean, I'm glad that I have this one here. Because, you know, my friend Aubrey plays this, and Rodney, you others. All right. It's a big one. H.
There is Uno.
Mm-hmm.
That's one in Spanish.
Yep. All right. Spinning. Oh, a bankrupt.
Aww.
Okay. 525. An R.
Not bad. There's one.
Oh, boy. I was liking when he says that. Oh, it's solved it. It's just another Manic Monday.
Look at you over here solving puzzles. Congratulations, you got it.
Yep. Sure did. All right, well, I still hold the lead with 47,000 more than that. Braze, it's a 3,000 toss-up. Alright. Let's see. Not my cup of tea. Alright, got that. Another one, and none of your business. And I'll start. Here we go. And it's the mystery. All right. A T.
We've only got one of them.
Well, there's only one.
Good for you. Not so much.
There's only one, and it's only a $500 risk.
You can take the money you just received. You can give it back to me and go for $10,000.
And you know what?
What do you want to do?
I'm going for it. Come on, $10,000. Yes! Alright. Woo! Alright. So I got that to go along with it. I have no money. I have to spend. I have no choice. Come on, big money, big money, big money. Maybe a half car tag. Uh-huh. R.
That's a pretty sexy job you just did. There are three of them in the
puzzle. Yeah.
Well done.
All right. Buy a vowel. An A.
Not one, not two, not even three.
Wow.
Four.
Sounds good. I'll spin. Six and a quarter. S.
Way to double up. There's two.
Sweet. All right. I'll try a vowel. An E.
I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One.
I'll try another. An I.
There's one.
Alright. Okay, I'll spin. Come on, no bankrupts. No bankrupts. Oh, looking pretty good. Yeah, it is. Alright, 7,200. Escalator. N.
Let's see, two of those at that amount equals... Oh my dang!
Okay, I have to try a vowel, an O.
Pretty good, there's two of them.
Great. Alright, are there any vowels left? No.
No more vowels to buy. Either you'll spin or you'll solve.
Just don't know that. But... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I must have took too much time. Shoot. Dang it. Alright, I gotta be quick. $25. D.
Almighty, yeah, there's one. Lady. Is that letter in the puzzle? You're in luck. We have one.
Great. Alright, he's only got $25. He's gonna spin. Yeah, it took way too much time on there. Oh boy, 90-50. Escalator. C. Yeah.
How awesome are you?
Two of them.
Three.
Oh my god. Oh, I know it now. Dang it. He's spinning. Tim, I hope you oh my god, oh no. 7,500. No, 10. Damn it. There's one.
Time for you to do some math. Take that amount, times it by two, then multiply it by zero, because there's none of those in the
I forgot, there was none. Oh, I never heard that phrase. Oh, man. 1G.
Well, what do you know?
I never heard that phrase. Okay, riding a cable car across town. Robin got it.
It's you. Oh, you
man.
Congratulations, you found it. Good stuff.
Sorry about that. Oh, man. I had never heard that phrase before from My King. I love that. Take that amount, times it by two, and multiply it by zero, because there's none. All right, there's a look at the wheel. All right.
The category is place.
Place. All right, and Tim will start. And Tim, how dare you? How dare you call an M? Oh my god. 300. Is there an R?
I don't believe it. You know how many there are? One.
Yep. There's one. $250. Why? Yeah, there is. Surprisingly. Hang on a sec. $1,250.
N. I don't believe it. You know how many there are? Two.
Two? Yep. It's going again. Obviously, he's trying to get back in it. $2,000. K.
No.
No. No. Maybe a chance. Nope. Oh, surprise. T. There's two. Okay. Oh, I know the puzzle now. Robin has no money, and she's going to spin. Let's send this message real quick. Okay, $250. Let's see. Yes, there's two. Sorry. All right, she has 500 plus a surprise. She's going to buy a vowel. And A, there is one.
I don't believe it. You know how many they are?
You know how many they are? One. Indeed there is. Oh boy. $1,250. There's one S. One consonant remains. She's going for it. Yep, we'll see. She's gonna avoid that and lose a turn. Yep. $850. Yep, there's an L.
I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One.
Okay, so 2350, only vowels remain. She's buying a vowel, and there is one E.
We've only got one of them. Good for you.
Guys are down to 1850. 2100, I'm sorry. There you go. Clay tennis court. So $2,100 plus the surprise.
Very nice solve there. Good job.
Yep. Surprise was worth... It was a Honda 500 motorcycle worth $7,299. 29, man, right or wrong. That's currently $9,329. I have $50,649. $13,250 for Tim and $11,329 for Robin. And we still have time for another puzzle. There's the wheel. Got the jackpot on there, as I can see.
The category is title.
It's a title, okay. Titles, Mr. Connery. Titties. It's titles, Mr. Connery. And Robin's gonna land on 1250. A T.
Would you look at the big brain on this one?
Wow.
Four of them.
Nice. Very nice. And I know the puzzle. Hang on. Yes, there is an M. Didn't see the land on. Lose the turns coming up. Ooh, not gonna avoid it. Sorry, Robin. Well, it goes to me, so I'll have to spin. Oh, this is going to be close. Oh, a bank rob right on the vault. Dang it. Now, I didn't really lose any money, just my turn, basically. Now we go to Tim. Oh, boy. Maybe jackpot? Yep. Gotta call a letter. There's two L's, excuse me. What's he gonna do? Is he gonna solve it? Gets $11,850 if he knows it, and he doesn't know it. He's spinning. Voids lose to turn 300. Yep, I think he's got it.
You're in luck. We have one.
Only vowels remain. Little man taped. Alright.
That's correct. Way to go. You solved that puzzle like a professional.
Yep. I didn't know the puzzle for the jackpot, but I still lead. That's our scores. Increases Tim's lead in second place.
The category is place.
It's a 4,000 toss up. Okay, it's a place, a little one. Junkyard. Alright, got it. Alright. 54,649. This is round 7. Yeah, a lot of rounds. And there's the wheel. Again. Next one.
The category is proper name.
Proper name. Spin the wheel. Whoop. What was the ding for? Okay, I guess it was a minor glitch, I hope. $50. T. Yep. Oh, speed up. Final spin. Alright.
That sound means final spin. My turn!
My turn! Why is that ding happening again? I don't think we'll have to worry about that. Anyway, vowels are worth nothing. Consonants will be worth... $1,100 a piece. Alright. Alright. A letter. R.
I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One.
Yep, there's an R. I don't know that other one. So, alright, Tim. A U? Yeah. Surprisingly. Doesn't know it. Robin. H. There is an H. Does she know it? Nope. P. No. Tim. S.
I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One.
Yep. Nope. Robin. O.
Hey, that's not bad. There's two of them.
N. Yeah, there's an N. What is that last word? An L? No. Robin. A W. W is in womp womp. I'll try an A. No money for vowels. Well, this might help.
Because I like you.
Oh, shoot! Now I figured it out. Okay. There is a K. Is he gonna get it? Nope. Doesn't know it. Robin. Something. There is no E. A C.
Job you just did. There are three of them in the puzzle. Well done.
Hold on. Alright. Solve. Actor John Cusack. Alright. $5,550 for that. I'm going to the bonus round. And I walk away with $60,199, not bad for a first game. $14,550 for Tim and $11,329 for Robin. Thank you all for playing. So let's go to this bonus round. Hopefully, win a lot of money. All right.
Congratulations, you made it to the bonus round. So now all you have to do is spin that wheel, solve a puzzle, and you'll be a big time winner.
Alright, hope I can add $100,000. Shoot, keep it in the table here, I'm sorry. Here we go. Apologize for the shakiness and all that. That's gonna be on the N in win. Alright. Here we go.
The category is thing. One. Singular. Finally. I got it right. Shut up already.
R-S-T-L-N-E. Alright, not bad.
Alright, buckle down here. It's time to get serious. Solve this puzzle. Three consonants, one vowel.
M. Not that one. M, P, H. Well, apparently I hit the apostrophe there. As I didn't mean to do that. Okay. And an A. Well, apparently I screwed up with that. Dang. Okay. 15 seconds. Oh, okay. Positive atmosphere. Got it. Woo! All right. So I got that solved. What did I add on? Hopefully something good. 100,000, I hope. Whatever it could be. $35,000. Woo! Well, that's good. Wow. Amazing. So, let's see what my total was after all that. Alright, they are, the win totals is $95,199. Woo! Now that's amazing for that. Well, that'll have to do it for my first game of Wheel of Fortune, the Big Jons edition on the PC. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, please. And I'll see you all for more videos. You all take care.